Controversial topic here in West Virginia. Today, a group of Appalachian women were at the Capitol to speak out against the practice of mining by shaving their heads. 13's Nikki Walters has more.
Okay.
It's just symbolic of the destruction. Our mountains are being shaved.
By me shaving my head symbolizes our mourning. My hair will grow back. The mountains will not grow back.
More than a dozen women, and some men too, met at the state capitol Monday to make a bold statement by shaving their head.
Us women shaving our hair, it really shows how deep it cuts into our heart, into the fabric of our life.
The women who participated in the protest say it wasn't easy to give up their hair, but it was worth it to make a point.
Paula Swearingen welled up with tears as her long brown hair fell onto the Capitol steps.
I've always been sort of vain about my hair. I don't want to give my hair up, but my children's future means more to me than my hair.
But these women say their fight is a personal one.
All of the propaganda that you hear, it's like there's a bunch of out-of-state hippies coming in interfering, and we want everybody to know that no, we're Appalachian women.
We are Appalachian residents. I think the women of Appalachia have always been strong and unified.
And while the topic of surface mining is anything but unifying in a state with such a rich history in coal, these women are proud to be standing up for something they believe in.
I hope that people can tell how deep I feel about this, the pain that the people of Appalachia has faced because of this.
I think it's pretty awesome. I'm glad that I did it.
Watch out, King Cole! Here comes the Queens of Appalachia!
In Charleston, Nikki Walters, 13 News.
And we contacted the West Virginia Coal Association for reaction to today's protest. A spokesperson said that he was not aware that a protest was planned and that he had no further comment. So to